Well, we're just getting to the track. I thought I was going to be late. I figured they'd already be running. Looks pretty quiet. There's no cars lined up or anything. Maybe I'm early.
Four cars, reporting for duty.
500?
Yeah.
You sandbagging?
I'm not sandbagging.
Get out of here.
That's it, yeah.
Isaac said you're pushing like 800 horse in this.
What the fuck? Fuck Isaac, dude.
Isaac, what the hell?
Cap.
800.
400 horsepower, huh?
Hey, man, I didn't write it.
I'm gonna troll people all day.
I didn't write
it. All right, first one of the day in his 400 horsepower Z06. Ready to do this?
First run of the day.
That's right.
It's actually the first roll race I've ever done.
All right.
I've done from digs before, but this is my first roll.
Let's do it.
Going against Cole.
Going down, Isaac.
See, you hear that?
I know.
You said you're going down, bro.
I'm trying to watch the video of you racing that green M3.
Yeah.
But he's pushing 1,200 horsepower.
Yeah, and you got your ass fucking smoked.
By 1,200. You ain't 1,200.
Gaps. You got gaps, son.
Hey, get your ass down here, bro. We're about to go race, dude.
All right, I'll see you guys in a bit.
All right, 40 roll, Scott. You ready?
Yep.
All right.
Let's do this.
Turbo S, bro.
And knowing Cole, that ain't stock either.
It's all good. First run of the day, success.
For sure. No, it's all good.
Well, he got us again. Cole did.
It was a little closer. The car definitely prefers a 50 mile an hour roll over the 40. Just from, like, I don't have to pull it so far out of the low RPM to get to power, but we're 3 for 3 in the losing department. I'm gonna have to go find like a Miata or something.
Hey, there's a spot right between JR and the vet.
You're so mean.
Hey, this was JR's idea, not mine.
Against the boys.
Let's go.
Boys. 3 fucking cameras.
Yep. We're getting it all, bro.
We gotta put him in his place. He just can't get enough of these BMW taillights. We're gonna give him for like the 4th time today.
0. We haven't gone.
What about that green one?
Different car.
Oh, different car. BMWs are all the same shit. That's what I thought.
Ready?
Oh, we're ready. Ask him if he's ready.
Did you hear that?
No, I didn't hear it. Oh, we'll see about that. You by at least a bumper.
A bumper? This bumper? Okay,
these are good. Very close cars.
I don't know, Scott. I think he might beat you, bro.
You think so?
I don't know, bro.
Hi, Ed.
How you doing?
I think
I have a feeling this might be our first victory of the day.
That's not fair.
It's not fair, but life's not fair. That's true. This is naturally aspirated too.
Oh, that's true.
Yeah.
Both NA cars, both rear-wheel drive.
The last two cars we raced were turbocharged NA. Well, this is arguably the fairest race we've done so far.
True that.
So this time we're going to do it from a 50 roll, right? 50 roll?
I think I will pull harder on him.
Think so?
Yeah.
All right.
This just doesn't like the 40. Because at 40, I'm just so low in the RPMs, I have to climb up. I think 50, I'm just a little bit, I'm closer to the ideal.
You're in that power band at 50 miles an hour. All right. So good to go. All right. Stay tuned. We'll be right back.
JR over here eating on the back of the car.
Yeah. It feels so wrong doing this.
You know? I can't believe you would do that on somebody else's car. That's crazy.
What?
Hey, you're playing on there too.
What are you talking about?
I'm just kidding. Here's my idea.
The next day.
Well, I'm headed back up to the track for day two of roll racing with NWM. Had a good time yesterday. It was my first time doing roll racing. I've done from the dig before, but now that I've got a lot of transaxle cars, I don't really go to the strip at all anymore. So it's kind of cool doing this. And I actually grew up with Gideon. He's known my family, lived across the street from my grandpa like my entire life. So he knew me before. He knew my family before I was even born. So that's kind of neat having somebody that's part of that that I grew up with. Well, we're going to try the GoPro today. I brought the little sticky mount, see if we can get some cool angles, and hope you enjoy the video.
To get out of this thing.
Let me know if you need me to come pull on you.
I might. Don't put this fucking shit on camera either.
Oh man. Watch something funny.
Oh shut up, dude. Oh my god, dude. Trying to get out of this little death trap here, man. It's gonna be. Oh my god, dude. I was like, is he in it? Like, death trap.
Oh shit.
I was like, is this thing?
All right, fuck it.
Oh fuck. Just crawl out on the front, on your all fours.
Oh, that wasn't so bad.
No, it wasn't that bad.
Hopefully I don't break something.
Oh yeah, there you go. That's how you get in, reverse that.
Oh yeah.
We got the BMW angle right here. The V12, I got this love letter. I got this love letter right here.
It's on. on. Don't fuck around. Oh, come on. Let's get it. There it is. All right. There it goes. That's right. You can get that bitch.
They're so far behind.
Wait a minute. Let's go get
them. Way back there.
Let's go get them.
We got to catch up backwards to them.
Yeah. Wait. Oh, here they are. We're coming up on them now. Yeah. Hold on. Let's interview the second place car. We're just here to interview the second place car. What have you got to say? Oh, it's on.
I know. She was actually panning trying to find you, Isaac, but you were nowhere to be found. She said that, not me. And then she said, let's bait him into another race.
No!
What did you say about all that? Like, let's say,
I said we didn't think we could do that good again, honey, so we should try again.
Hey, she wanted to say something.
We were thinking maybe we won't be able to do that good again. Maybe we should try again. Mom, I love you.
Oh, yeah. That'll speed you up. Yeah.
Let me have some.
You gotta make it a little bit more fair.
Okay,
right.
Honey.
About to get smoked. Oh, she got a drink and everything.
You might as well have the drinks. You're gonna fucking lose. You might as well enjoy it as much as you can.
I will. You're taking second place this time, motherfucker.
No, keep dreaming. I think you've had too much to drink.
Trusting you.
We gotta rewind that. I saw you take off early. That's some DQ shit right there. Jumping the line. He just Fuck knew we it. Couldn't. He knew I wouldn't be able to reel him in if he got the hit on
me. It looked like he did hit it a little bit
before. He hit it right before. Yeah, he went for it.
Super bad, but he'll get us.
It's our first time running with Kai. We'll see. We've done little pulls in the freeway and he's got me, but we'll see what happens today. Why are you bullying us? He's over here bullying us.
No,
he's bullying Kai.
I fucking saw that, dude.
No.
He just died. It just died. That. Why did it die?
Is it him? He doesn't have drive?
Spanked. This is a supercharged ZR1. He's got almost double our horsepower. Thank you.
It should have for sure been closer than that.
All right, we're gonna race Washness now. Let's see what that Subaru's got. It'll be close. It'll be interesting to see.
Is 100% inspected. Just don't look at the gauges.